can't go any further. Look, someone just go down there and check and see if there's a way down from here.
I'm on it. All right, everyone underground. Let's go, people. Pick up the pace, people. I'm not looking to get left behind. Stay close together and stick to cover. Come on, Connor. Heads up, aerostats.
Take out those wasps.
Mars, scout ahead. Make sure the area's clear.
Roger that, Rogers.
Quit screwing around. Mars, take cover! I'm gonna draw its attention. You two flank it. Take it down from behind.
On it! Come on, Connor. We gotta fight this thing.
Get around behind them. Yeah, that's how you do it. All right, coast is clear.
finally.
Something's wrong. Where is everyone?
Maybe we're too late and missed the evac.
Maybe they're all dead.
Or maybe they're just being smart.
Names?
Rogers, Connor, and Williams, sir.
Hey, Chief. Looks like we're about 10 minutes out. Suggest you get everyone prepped for evac. Over.
All right, saddle up, kids. We're going home.
And then what? Then what do we do?
We'll see what Command wants to do.
I can't wait to see what brilliant plan they cook up next. As if they didn't get enough of us killed today.
Come on, Blair.
Don't tell me, come on. Maybe if you took some responsibility for once in your life, we wouldn't be taking orders from Captain Crunch over here.
Arrowstep, outside!
Got wasps here!
Rogers, take Connor and Williams with you. Maybe a couple more men. Keep those things away from the building. Williams, outside!